The desire to connect to electricity among the people is high. However, a few things need to be worked on. Distribution lines in nearly 50 villages in Kumi District have been developed to enable last-mile access to electricity for the people.
And we need to report to you clearly that Telso is number one in poverty rating in the country. There's no way I can go and buy that solid wire at 700,000 before I've put something on the table for me to eat. Therefore, the cost of material, the cost of connection has to be brought down soon.
But some residents whose homes poles have reached find it hard to connect to the utility.
But what annoyed me was, even after paying all what I was supposed to pay, actually I ended up spending more than 2 million. And I have evidence to that effect. I could not get the power. I took long without getting power. We are saying this not to blame government, but to have a way forward.
Government's electricity connections, a policy that hit financial hardships, is poised to return after government secured up to $600 million to fund the program. The program is expected to cover connection fees for end users as a means to widen access to clean energy.
It's you and me, not government. Because the money which you pay for electricity is actually derived from the cost of generation of electricity. And you are not going to change that.
Story by Benon Ojambo for the news.